Hi guys, welcome back to AudiCable channel. This video will show you the best solution to record and download Amazon Music songs locally. Generally, you can only listen to songs through the Amazon Music app. Even with Amazon Music Prime and Amazon Music Unlimited titles, you can't move the songs you've downloaded to a non-licensed device. To offline stream Amazon Music songs on more devices, you can save Amazon Music songs as local generic formats. Using AudiCable Audio Recorder, AudiCable supports downloading all songs from Amazon Music to MP3, AUX, FLAC, WAV, AIFF, and ALAC formats, with keeping lossless streaming quality and ID3 tags. Let us get started now. First of all, launch AudiCable Audio Recorder. Go to the Amazon Music icon and click it. Here, choose the first option by default. Okay, Amazon Music Web Player pops up after a few seconds. Next, click the setting icon. Customize the output format as MP3. Then click the folder icon to create a new folder to save the downloaded Amazon Music songs. Well, close the setting window to apply the change. Now choose your preferred Amazon Music to play. As soon as you play the song, AudiCable begins recording. To mute the sound in the background, just tap the sound icon. We'll speed up here to save you time. Finished! Now you can get local Amazon Music downloads by clicking Recorded on the left tab, and then the folder icon. All steps on downloading Amazon Music songs locally are completed. More interesting music tips are available at AudiCable. If you find this video useful, please hit like and subscribe.